I'm looking at the Microsoft audit report for a service provider exceeding our estimations of non-compliance by $1.5 million. That is $1.5 million higher than our worst case assumptions, based exactly on the same date. And what worries me a lot is that the report looks like it was put together by AI, not by a human being. Now, we can't definitely claim that this particular auditor used AI. We have to be very careful about that. But even a short glance at the results raises so many questions about made-up usernames, made-up machine names, made-up links between virtual machines and hosts that didn't exist in the original data. If that is the case, and they took a shortcut to save time and effort, what resulted is more work for everyone. Now, we have to revalidate this data and compare with our findings. Customer has to be involved and pay us for our work. And the auditors would actually have to spend human time correcting all these mistakes and wrong assumptions, which look like hallucinations. I'm getting extremely worried about auditors starting to use AI in such a way, as if it wasn't enough that we have to deal with human errors in the reports. Now we have to also deal with AI hallucinations. LLMs, large language models, must not be ever used in building audit reports.